The Titan 1020 was manufactured by the International Harvester Company from World War I through the early 20s. Tens of thousands were manufactured, yet few remain today. It is powered by a two-cylinder engine.
Going well, we're going to use very little air because it's going to